train arrives. Wow. An oil spill in Kansas could affect oil inventories at the Cushing, Oklahoma storage hub. It is the largest U.S. crude oil spill in nearly a decade, 14,000 barrels of oil. The affected segment was an extension of the Keystone pipeline to Cushing, built in 2011. The cause of the leak is under investigation. The pipeline operator, TC Energy, aims to restart the pipeline segment that sends oil to Cushing on December 20th.